she had to handle it by being very, very strong and very, very no-nonsense with people. She couldn't ever appear weak. She could never appear vulnerable. I think that that's how she handled these difficult situations, is by putting on a very, very strong exterior. And that's one way to do it. And that's one way many people handle situations like that. I did choose a different direction of collaboration and engagement.